What? You're crazy. That was a terrible call.
Hey guys, what are you doing?
We're just hanging out. Antonio and I are talking about last night's game. Did you see it?
The football game? No, I don't really keep up with football, except for National League games.
That's too bad. Last night's game was really good.
Hey, haven't you two voted?
What? Oh no, I'm not really all that interested in politics.
What? You're not serious, are you? Well, I'm surprised at you. Aren't you worried about who will be in charge of representing you? Voting is a duty, and all citizens should participate.
Emma has a good point. In Korea, major elections are national holidays. That way, they can ensure a high voter turnout.
Yeah, I agree. Voting is important. I just got back from the polling station, actually.
You guys are right. I know. Next March, I'll have lived in this country for 10 years, so I should take more interest in the government. I just have a hard time keeping up with politics, so it makes me nervous about making the wrong decisions.
Well, I think we ought to change the subject. If friends talk about politics, it usually leads to an argument.
Yeah, I agree. But, you know, I had no idea that Korea makes Election Day a national holiday.
Well, it's not every election, just the big ones, like presidential elections. On those days, most companies give people the whole day off. If you don't have to work, you'll be more likely to vote. That's the idea, anyway.
Does it work?
Oh, yeah. I think over 80% of eligible voters voted in the last presidential election.
Wow. I had no idea Koreans were so into politics.
You know, I don't really know much about other countries' governments. What's the Korean system like?
Well, we're a democratic country with three branches of government, legislative, executive, and judicial, similar to the U.S. We have a president who is elected by popular vote, and then a ton of ministries, I believe 18, which oversee things like education, foreign affairs, and even sports and tourism.
That's pretty similar to most other governments. What kinds of issues are most important in Korea?
Well, our issues are probably similar to most other countries. But if you asked me for something in particular, I'd say anything related to the military.
Really? Is it really that big a deal?
Yeah. In Korea, almost every man has to serve in the military. We're still technically at war. So whenever there's a change in our military stance, people take notice.
I had no idea. Wow. So, did you also serve in the military?
Yeah, 2 years, right after high school.
I can't imagine that. It must have been really tough for you.
It wasn't easy. I had to be away from friends and family. The worst part is that it feels like your life has been paused. Do you guys have anything like that here?
No, not here. But now that I think about it, my cousin in Turkey mentioned doing military service. He'll be serving for a year, I think.
Is it really mandatory? Do they make exceptions?
Yeah, they make exceptions. But they're not very common. Also, people in Korea see it as a rite of passage for men. If you do your service, it's better for your social life and career.
Really? Your career too? Well, if it wasn't mandatory, would you still have gone?
Yeah, overall, I think it was a valuable experience. I learned a lot of things. Also, I made some very good friends.
That's pretty cool. I had no idea you had that kind of experience.
But I can't imagine you in the military, Eugene. You're too nice.
Yeah, maybe.
Well, I'm surprised at you. Aren't you worried about who will be in charge of representing you?
No, not here. But now that I think about it, my cousin in Turkey mentioned doing military service. He'll be serving for a year, I think.
Well, I think we ought to change the subject. If friends talk about politics, it usually leads to an argument.
If you don't have to work, you'll be more likely to vote.
You guys are right. I know. Next March, I'll have lived in this country for 10 years.
Well, I think we ought to change the subject.
I can't imagine that. It must have been really tough for you.